Action News Now Pet Tips are brought to you every Tuesday and Thursday mornings by Valley Oak Veterinary Center in Chico.
If your pet has ingested a toxic substance, please call your veterinarian today with appropriate information. When was it? What was it? Is your pet showing any signs? And please bring a proper label in for identification.
Action News Now Pet Tips is brought to you by Valley Oak Veterinary Center in Chico.